Hey, Nagler Live hosting. Sweet. I hear sound.
Goodbye.
Wow. Is that what you came here for? Well, you actually here to play some Minecraft or something?
No, I gotta write a script for a different video.
I see.
Figured I'd chat while I do it.
Yeah, that's perfectly fine. Oh, in the best in chat that was. Anyway. Ever since I built this farm, I'm getting a bit more lag.
So what are you doing?
I'm farming sticks and pumpkins and melons to get emeralds to build the base of my beacon. My farm started producing.
Epic.
Indeed. That was rude.
I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna start selling a dice sometime soon. These red mushroom blocks look like dice.
Dice?
Yeah, they look like dice.
Are they like the fuzzy dice you got in the car?
They're like red and with white dots. But yeah, I'll be moving out of spawn like pretty soon. I'll be moving into my village. I've got the commercial district, the industrial district, and soon the residential district.
Mm-hmm. Well, I just got called down for dinner, so if you're still alive when I'm done eating, I'll come back in here.
Sure.
Alright.
Adios. Getting lag, probably due to my farm. Don't think my farm's very lag friendly. You turn toward me, look so weak. I've never seen you with such tired eyes. Everything said we'd be, we just traded for a suit coat and a tie. Oh. Right, let's get some sand. Hey, thanks for the bit, Matthew. I believe that's 101 now. Sweet. I'd probably need a way to turn off my farm. Seems to be causing a bit of lag, which we don't want all the time. Right. No pumpkins that time, just melon. See, how could I turn this off? There's got to be a way to turn it off somehow. I think I have an idea of how. Let's build an off switch. Down, 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 down. Gonna need one of these. That should be an off switch there. Okay. His name is John C. Hey, Matthew, thanks for the subscription with Twitch Prime. Hey, my first sub. That should now be able to switch the farm off. Okay. Yeah, that should switch it off. We'll see. Switch for it to move. Yeah, of course. It's not that simple. It's never that simple, is it? Let's put it back. It might be as simple as, what did it go? Where did the sticky piston go? Is it down here? Did they get picked up? Oh, it's up here. Okay. It might be as simple as this. Will this turn off the farm? Yes, it will. I think. No, it won't. It makes it worse. Oh boy, that does not work. How do I turn this off? I want it to be where you just flip a switch and it turns off. If I move that, it breaks. If I move that, it breaks. If I move that, it breaks. If I move any of this, it breaks, and we can't move these. That won't do anything. Ow. Potentially, we could try it again. this time this way. And my sticky piston's gone again. So let's see. Sticky piston, redstone block. We could potentially turn it off by putting one of those there, which okay. How's that being powered? Oh, Minecraft, you are seriously. That block is powering the piston. So that won't work either. I'll just have to maybe, whenever I want to switch the farm off, just break this piece of redstone. Oh, and there's the piston. If I break that, will it stop the farm? It should. Will it stop the farm? Nope, of course it doesn't. Nope, there is no way to turn it off. It's just permanently on. Unless, one final test. One final test, will this work? Does work, but then both activate. I don't want that. So I guess I have to pull this out and then do that. Guess it'll do. It'll do. So we now have an off switch. So that farm's gonna keep running at the moment because I'm here. And melons. And these can be turned into emeralds. So while that farm's running, it will be a little bit laggy, but we need those pumpkins and melons. And we're only collecting sand. Right. Also, ow, 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 stupid bush. Do I have any Science would be really useful. I do. Okay. Right. Cyan terracotta. Let's build it up here. Nice. You get a diamond block. Let's build it somewhere else. Let's build it at my new base. Okay, it's on its way now. Hey, you're back. It smells like pig in here.
Yeah, it does. Pretty piggy. Food has been consumed.
Nice.
What have you done in this time?
I put an off switch on my farm, so when I'm not using it, it doesn't cause too much lag. And I built a monument to my first ever Twitch subscriber.
Ooh.
What about you? What have you? You've been eating, yeah, Tom.
You know, the normal college student stuff.
Yes, I should probably be doing my exam right now, but because the exams are offline, I mean online, because the exams have gone from offline to online, the time to do the exam has been increased from 2 hours to 2 weeks. And due to...
Like you start the exam, and then you can stop it and then resume it later?
Yeah. So the exam's been increased from 2 hours to 2 weeks, and because of coronavirus, the university has this thing where all deadlines are extended by 2 weeks, and that includes the exam, so actually it's 4 weeks to do the exam. So it's gone from 2 hours to do one exam to 4 weeks. And you're allowed to Google the answers, which is amazing.
Did they say that, or is that something you're going
to
do anyway?
They said they don't want you to, but they can't stop you, so go ahead if you want to.
Oof.
But they are going to check for plagiarism, so it has to be your own words still.
Oh, you cleared out the village. Oh, I see what you're doing. Is this village going to be, like, your base thing now, or...?
Yeah, this village is my new base.
Nice. I was thinking about, it's a nether.
Hmm.
Building like the nether hub and all that.
Yeah.
I was thinking on trying to make like one central big kind of dome thing. And then have tunnels running to each person's place.
Yeah, that sounds kind of like a nether hub, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We should have a nether hub.
And I think your portal at your base is probably the perfect one. In the future, to be
the one at my village,
because it's like right in the middle of everything.
Yeah,
and it leads you directly to the shopping district. So
yeah. So I think you found a village. I think Retro found a village. I found 3 villages. Microphone found 2 villages.
I found like a bunch while I was.
There are so many villages nearby.
Traveling past the swamp village, there's a bunch of tiger villages.
Nice. Oh yeah, I re-overtook you in terms of things killed.
Yeah, I've noticed. Did you like grind out a spider spawner or something?
I did, yes.
Yeah. I was wondering, like, when's he gonna like pop? When's he's gonna go? So you've killed over 600 from the last time I think I remember seeing. No, 400. Yeah. So I think you were at like 1350 last time I saw.
Oh, something like that, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I killed like 300 today.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I'm just repairing my
shit. Really easy too. Mm. Like you anger one, you build up 3 blocks and then they can't hit you.
Or we could build like a gold farm so you get XP and gold. And that comes in thousands.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. You'd have to swipe all the kills though, I think, in order for it to count for the meter.
Not sure, that could be something to test. Because you get XP from it, which means Minecraft counts it as your kill. So I'm guessing it'll go towards the things killed. Just imagine someone at that and the things kill just goes up like 100 every like 20 seconds. They're like, How are they getting that many kills that quickly?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I'm going for microphone now.
I figured. This has been on a hot minute. I was thinking, like, how did he get that many? Is his blaze farm that good, or did he just...
Yeah, he's on 2271, I'm on 1767.
I'm watching your stream, so...
Yeah.
I see you grinding now.
Fixing my shovel, yeah.
Do you know what, Homecoming Court is? And, like, Homecoming King and Queen and all that? I don't know if you have that there.
What?
Or do you know what prom is?
Oh, yeah, we do proms. It's an American thing that the British people stole. I never went to any proms, even though we did them, I just didn't go.
I didn't go to my senior prom either.
Mm.
But pretty much homecoming is similar to prom, except it's in the fall.
Yeah.
Do they call it homecoming, you know, coming home to school from summer.
I kind see.
But anyways, I ran for Homecoming Queen. That's what this video I'm writing the script on is.
Fair. Yeah, so about this village, so we've got the commercial district here, which is where the villagers kind of live.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the commercial district, all the shops. Then over there, where my melon pumpkin farm and the spider farm is, that's the industrial district where all the farms are going to go. And then over here is going to be the industrial district, so it's where people can like rent houses and live in the city.
Oh, so this isn't your or is it also going to be your personal base?
It's going to be my personal base, yeah. At least for a while. Mm-hmm. I'm moving out of spawn.
I think it's a good idea. I've been debating on whether I should or shouldn't.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just preparing my shovel because I need sand to fill in all these holes in the floor.
Mm-hmm.
It's rather ugly. Also, Pinto told me to use his sand, but I'm using my own sand that I'm getting now.
Yeah. I was thinking for your portal you got there in the Nether, build like a mini temple around the portal. Because it'd be cool if we had each portal have its like own build design. Yeah,
that would be good. Also, eventually my village might even stretch over to the actual desert temple, so then I could like turn that somehow into part of the village. But that's the place where they worship and everything. I am thinking of building a sphinx.
That'd be kind of cool. I'd build a couple of them. Yeah.
Also, I destroyed one of the villager houses, but I kept the staircase because, and now it looks kind of like, well, I'm going to keep it as a statue. You see that little...
I noticed that. It looks like
spiral
a...
spiral thing, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's the only thing remaining from the house, yeah.
Oh, from the house, yeah.
This being, turned into a... Hey, that is actually going to be the only thing remaining from the original village, because all these other houses are going to be destroyed once the villagers are moved out.
Pads and all that too.
It'll just be one staircase, the last remaining thing from the original village.
The little stone ring around the bottom of it.
Yeah, like even the pathways are being replaced because they're smooth sandstone, and I'm using the grass path blocks. Mm-hmm. Right. Actually, I'm going to have like path blocks here as well. Yeah. That's actually going to be grass. It's 4 blocks wide. Nice shovel. Yeah, so at the very start of the server, I was grinding just for really good tools. I got it, lost it all. Spent about a week feeling sad, and now I'm back and I'm not even caring about having good tools. I'm just here for the fun. You see, dying really makes you put things into perspective.
Yeah, I mean, was that your goal to like, before you start all this, you're gonna be like, I'm gonna be the richest player on the server and all that.
Yeah, my goal was to have full netherite before I started doing any of this, but I mean, full diamond is fine as well.
Yeah,
the only real difference. The only real difference between netherite and diamond is durability.
Mm-hmm.
The only real difference.
I mean, it's bragging rights too.
true, but I have a netherite axe, so hey.
I'm jealous of that. A tree farm me is like, that's what I need. What a chance do you have on it?
Mending and silk touch. Hey, thanks TTD Read the Boss 1 for the subscription through Twitch Prime. So in this stream I got my very first subscription, and now I get my very second subscription in the same stream.
Amen.
Hey, they're really coming in now. You know what that means? That means you get a block of diamond as well. Yeah, every time someone subscribes they get a block of diamond. There's a block of diamond. By the beacon.
Oh, you put your name on it?
Yeah, I put the name on it.
So do you have to be partnered on Twitch to get that subscriber stuff and all that?
You have to be affiliate, yeah.
Okay, I see.
Alright, let's go back to spawn.
Running on here before I came in, I'm like, ooh, this guy...
Yep, if you subscribe, you get it gets rid of the ads, so there's no adverts if you subscribe. Hey.
So Read the Boss should be able to fit on there.
Read the Boss, just write Read on it because my name pub can't fit. Yeah.
I mean, if it can't, you just put Read.
Oh, I've got a, do you want a crimson sign? I've got a crimson sign for some reason. I'm gonna use oak. Hey, Read the Boss, thanks for the follow. By the way, if you read this thing, every 5 minutes you spend in watching the stream, you get 5 points. If you're talking in chat, you get 10 points. If you follow, you get 100. Points. If you donate or cheer, you get 250, and if you subscribe, you get 1,000. And you can use those to redeem stuff. So you can make music, you can play like a little bit of a song or get a sound playing in the stream.
How do points work? Do they like, is it specific like channel to channel, or is it like all around kind of thing?
It's just for my channel.
Okay, so so if I go to a different channel, they'll have a different point system and all that?
Yeah.
A different balance, okay.
Mm-hmm. Is it... Read... The... Boss 1. There we go. If it keeps up at this rate, I'm gonna need to go mining for more diamonds.
Yeah.
Oh, I had oak signs right in this chest. Ugh. Yeah, I didn't even need to go back to spawn.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got a stack now, I guess.
Mm-hmm. And 16 is my favorite number.
Interesting.
That's the reason for it.
Is that how old you are?
Nah, it's because, 16 is the only number that can be written as x to the power y and y to the power x, where x does not equal y and x and y are both integers. I call it the Kix number. 16.
Well, I'm not a mathematician, but I'll trust your work, I'll trust it. Mm-hmm. No, that's pretty cool though.
Mm-hmm. For 16 is 2 to the power 4 and 4 to the power 2.
As we continue to fill that chest full of just Spider eyes.
Yeah, it's just it's gonna be nothing but spider eyes soon.
Several stacks in my own base.
you got your own spider farm, or you do mine? Hmm. Let me just take my jumper off. Oh. 16 stones in the metaverse. Interesting.
I like the number 5. Because
it's how many fingers you've got.
No, wait, I got 10.
It's the largest number you can count to.
Wait, hold on, let me recount. Yeah.
Yeah, it is the largest number you can count to, right?
It is, yeah.
Yeah.
I would take other people's calculators in school and just fill it full of fives. And it was funny, because they'd come back and be like, why did you put fives on here?
Mm-hmm.
And then I'd giggle, because it's really funny.
Indeed. Bow, banana, bow, 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 bow.
Should have picked something like emerald blocks instead, so it wouldn't be so expensive. Well, nah, then again,
emerald blocks is for my beacons. Yeah.
Emerald. Diamonds are expensive, and
diamonds are forever, and diamonds are a girl's best friend. Yeah, diamonds are a girl's best friend, so that explains why I like them so much.
Are you calling yourself a girl?
I thought that was implied.
Oh. What if you were this whole time?
I could be. You never know.
Could be. I don't know.
Maybe I'll become one.
Oh, gosh.
That's not a promise, although. If I get another.
I mean, I'd support you if you did, you know.
I was gonna say, if I get another 10 subscribers this stream, I'll think about it.
I'll think of it. I'm getting loot from watching your stream.
Yeah.
Apparently I got 460, I don't know how much that is.
Bruh.
Did it play?
Yeah. You just redeemed a bruh.
I did. I got a lot in here, oh my gosh.
I did have many more, but since I've become more family friendly, I got rid of all the non-family friendly ones.
Oof.
Oh yeah, I do also have a Patreon. And I think there's 1 week left on my offer where if you become a patron, I will play Hypixel.
Mm-hmm.
I'll play Hypixel with you. Did you redeem the Bazinga, or is that someone else?
I don't have enough points. What do you mean I don't have enough points? I have 460, right?
Are you trying to redeem the 9,000 point one?
No. I'm trying to redeem the 20.1. Maybe I'm doing it too often.
I think there is a like 30-second cooldown.
Yeah, I'm not trying to do the same one though. There's a 3-minute cooldown for like to do the same one.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, 3 minutes is the same one, and 30 seconds between different ones.
Oh. Tells me I don't have enough points. I don't know what that means. Alexa, what does this mean?
Hmm. Oh, you know, you can actually gamble with your points. You can do like exclamation mark a gamble, then how many points you want to gamble.
I'm gambling everything. type it right, or? No. Alexa, I need help. I don't know what that means.
I don't know what it does, but hey.
Oh, I didn't type. I won.
Oof.
But where's my gamble? I gambled everything.
Information mark. Gamble 500.
Oh, I think these points might be different, actually.
Oof.
Maybe not. Let me try and watch someone else's stream and see if that was different points.
Kix Plays lost 500 points and now has 1000062238 points.
Who?
Me. Yeah, you did it correctly. I think you didn't have enough points for it, apparently. You might have had. I think like you used your. Maybe try 400. If you might have.
Yeah.
Like 360. Right, try gamble 1 point. See what hell. You've definitely got at least 100 points.
Unless the number it's telling me here is wrong, and it's not the amount of points I have.
Bruh. Oh, there you go. Alright. Matthew lost 800 points and now has 1,460. Oof.
Wait, I gambled for him?
No, he gambled 800 points and lost. Feels bad, man.
I'm trying to gamble everything I have. It's gonna work, watch. I continue to gamble everything I have until I have literally nothing.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. Who am I to you if I'm no one to myself? Who am I to you if I'm hollow? Who am I to you if I'm no one?
Alexa, where's my oatmeal?
I don't even think you have an Alexa, do you?
I don't. Is there a website that lets you, that like, you can type in something and it'll say it in the Alexa voice?
I don't think so.
I'm gonna search.
Boom. So the number of emerald blocks I need for this beacon to be complete is, it's like 170. Hey, invisible wandering trader, what are you selling? Vines, lily of the valley, sugarcane, pumpkins. I've got a farm for pumpkins, I've got a farm for sugarcane. Don't need lily of the valley, don't need vines, don't need lily pads, don't currently need ice. Where did you go? Oh, he's invisible, man. Where did you go?
Oh my gosh, you're murdering.
Oh, there he is. I can see the invisibility potion particles. Oh, where did he... Where did he go now? Oh, there he is. I see the... Oh, there he is. Okay, now he's dead. Hey, Villager, I need to borrow your bed. Oh, there's another wandering trader. Is he the same one, but he didn't die? He's the same one. What? Oh, I forgot I had these. What? If there are sports bars where they watch football, why not Twitch bars where they watch streams? The bartender could take bets for gambling from the drunken patrons and buy points in their name. Interesting.
That would be something else. I'm using Google Translate.
I think I can tell. It's got a French accent.
Yeah, I chose French. Let's see what else there is.
I remember in my college, in maths class, there was a French boy and a French girl. And I asked the French boy... No, there was a Brazilian boy and a Brazilian girl. So I asked the Brazilian boy how to teach me how to speak Portuguese. And they said, just say this to the... What Brazilian woman? And then he told me what to say. And then he said, "Oh, it means like hello or something." It's hello something in Portuguese. So I said it, and then she looked at me real weird. And then I asked him what it actually meant. And he said, "Oh, it's Portuguese for I'm gay."
thank you. Thank you for the
answer. Mm-hmm. No, yeah, I know there's esports. I know there's esports where you can watch esports. Wait. That was quite obvious, actually. Esports is where you watch esports. A batar!
Why is this so slow? Can I speed up the talking so it's funny?
You think Chinese people sound funny?
No. I want them to speak like really, really quick, like four times the speed, you know.
So what you do is you record the voice and then you play it back at four times speed.
That's too much effort.
Oof, just had a lag spike.
That was big poop in Sazak.
Haste 1 and efficiency 5 means you can insta mine terracotta. I don't have haste anymore. Let me go back and get haste. Yeah, got haste. Which means I can now insta mine. Insta mine. And now the haste is gone, so I need to get back in range of the beacon. Sherlock Hay Gayover, what? What? Am I hearing that right?
I said green people smell really bad. The man went gay and started gaying the man.
What?
That's what I typed in. I was trying to correct it to pang, but no, I meant gay.
Yeah, I never really... This is actually the first time I've ever used a beacon, and I must say, I am impressed. Yeah, beacon. Stargayer, what?
How was the burning hamster able to jump off the rock without becoming gay? Here's some thoughts.
Oh yeah, that reminds me, are you going to be a contestant in my quiz show?
When?
I'll need to build the actual quiz show first.
Yes.
It's cool.
I will use Google Translate to help myself. Even though it won't help at all.
No, it's going to be general knowledge and Minecraft based. And also maybe a bit of physics because, you know, I study physics.
Well, I mean, I passed AP physics in high school, so...
Nice, but yeah. It'll mainly be general knowledge and Minecraft. So there'll be a general knowledge round.
You should just throw in the most difficult questions just randomly.
Yeah.
Throw in some easy ones and then like a super difficult one.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be varying difficulty. Right, the more difficult ones you get more points for.
Don't make us choose though. Make us like make it random. Do we lose points if we get it wrong?
No.
Okay. How about we lose the like half of the amount of points that the question was worth?
So then if you have 2 points, the question's worth 6, but you get it wrong, you're now on -1.
Yeah.
No, yeah.
But you can't go past, you can't go lower than 0.
Oh, you can. You can go lower than 0.
You can. Okay, yeah. I mean, it's your decision, so.
You know what, I might have it based on QI, actually. I might have, like, so I'm the, you ever watched QI? It's a British... It's a British kind of quiz show, but the 4 contestants are celebrities, and you get points. You don't get points for being correct, you get points for being interesting. The QI stands for quite interesting.
Oh, no, we don't have a show like that.
And you lose points if your answer is obvious and or wrong. So if someone says... Yes, so, well... If the question is what's 2 times 2 and you say 4, then you'd lose points because it's an obvious answer.
Oh, so if it's like an obvious answer.
But you also lose points for being, but you lose points for being wrong as well.
Oh, well, you just lost. Because you lost.
Obviously, there's more to it than that. No one knows exactly how the point scoring system works, but most of the time, everyone's on negative points. But sometimes the obvious answer is the right answer, and then you get points if you're right. But if you say the obvious answer and you're wrong, you lose points. So you don't get points for being wrong, you get points for being wrong if the answer's obvious. Or like, if the answer you said was obvious.
Mm-hmm.
For example, if someone said, what's the largest animal ever to live? And this was an actual question. And they said, what's the largest animal ever to live? And someone said, a blue whale. You lose points because blue whale is an obvious answer and it's also wrong.
What's the largest animal?
It's actually blue whale. But, you know, it was just an example of, you know, an obvious answer that was wrong, but I couldn't think of one, so.
Like, let's say they said, like.
Let's say it was wrong.
Okay.
Yeah. How?
Who put that hole in? Also, I noticed you're not wearing any armor.
Nope.
Is that intentional?
Yep. I'm on duty.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Always on duty. He's never not on duty.
Wait, is this chest empty? This chest is pretty much empty.
Pretty full.
This one's pretty empty.
False. Okay, you need like a storage place, dude. You can't just have these random chests everywhere. Why'd you put rotten flesh in the chest? That's like the most useless item.
Al, I could eventually get a
Don't
cleric.
Don't bother me, I need an answer.
Eventually I could get a cleric who buys rotten flesh, you never know.
That's true. Oh, I think Pinto got one. Because he asked me for my rotten flesh, I'm like, sure. I have like 50 or something like that.
Nice. On one of the other servers I'm on, I have a garbage disposal which I use for rotten flesh, so basically you put rotten flesh in the chest and then it gets fired into lava. But it doesn't get fired into lava until you close the chest, so if you accidentally put your sword in or something, you have time to take it out. So this melon and pumpkin farm, actually, I designed for Bedrock Edition. And for a while, it only worked on Bedrock Edition. It only works in Java Edition as of 1.16. Yeah. I told myself that if I get maybe 100 Twitch subscribers or 100 patrons or, 100 people subscribing on Twitch, I'll probably quit uni and do it full time. Obviously, that's quite a while away. And it's probably never going to happen.
I wouldn't say that. You just gotta keep improving your content and the way you do things now.
Oh yeah, I think
on the numbers, then.
I think next week is my 2-year anniversary, and I've improved a lot in my first year, and in my second year I've improved again, so I keep improving. Oh, Matthew gambled 100 and won 200, nice.
Why can't I gamble all of my wares?
Pardon me, boy. Pardon me. I was totally unprepared for Twitch subscribers. I don't even have emotes or badges.
Yeah. What is your focus on Twitch or making videos? Or kind of both?
My focus was 100% on YouTube. Thanks for the bruh. My focus was 100% on YouTube. I didn't move to Twitch until I got copyright claimed and was banned from live streaming for 6 months. Ow. Thing is, yes, my live stream was I was live streaming a football match on YouTube, which I know it's against the rules and it is worthy of a 6-month ban, but it was a private stream. I was the only viewer. So even private videos that only you can see, they can get copyright claimed. But you're the only one who can see them. And they get claimed and deleted.
Now it says I have 550 and I still can't gamble everything I am.
Interesting.
Why? think so. I need an answer. This is at 145.
Were you looking at the wrong points?
I was looking at the wrong thing, yeah.
Yeah, there are two different kicks points. So, there's the one built into Twitch, and there's the one from Streamlabs. And the one from Streamlabs I actually added first. So, and then Twitch decided to add their own version, which, yeah.
Oh, never mind, I won.
You won. Nice.
An accident.
Nagla won 290 points and now has 290 points.
Yes. I know where I'm gonna spend it.
Bruh.
Bruh.
I know, my old housemate is Lithuanian and he speaks a bit of Russian, and there's one of those sounds that he always uses because it's his favorite. Can you guess which one it is?
Is it, bro?
It's not that one. I'll give you a clue. It's the Russian one.
Is it the Russian song?
It's exclamation mark. It's Suka Bliat. Yeah, it's the Suka Bliat one. And there's one that one of my moderators always plays, and that's Swamp 2. And there's one that another moderator always plays, which is Bird is the Word.
Hmm.
Yeah.
I like how you have the over 9,000 one. And it's 9,001.
I think I can exclamation mark.
Nope.
Points. Add at.
Now I have to play it. Now I have to wait because I just played a bunch.
I don't think that's how it works.
Well, it's not letting me. Unless I need to refresh. My points hasn't updated yet. Unless you give me Twitch points, no. Kicks, your bank system is broken. I still didn't get the points. Kicks, you need to give me another 9,000 points. I still haven't gotten it though. I'm gonna have to play it twice now. But in the meantime. Bruh. Yeah, it's still not updating.
Ah, I've dropped my phone.
Don't do that.
Sorry, chat, I dropped you. Don't worry. I'll rub your head. There you go, should be better now. I literally dropped the chat.
I'm a good boy.
I literally dropped the chat. Anyway, you know my nether portal in my village?
Hmm?
Yeah, you know my nether portal in my village.
Yeah, I'm looking at it.
You built it one block too high.
Why?
I want it to be one block lower.
Well, I didn't know that a month ago.
Yeah, neither did I a month ago.
I mean, that's not a big deal to move it down one.
Yeah. Won't be hard. After my silver stole, can you dig any deeper now? I think you
can. Oh,
yeah, You know, you could just go through all of them and hear them in order.
No, I don't like all of them. I only like this one.
You just keep going bruh, 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 bruh.
Well, it still gives me a 3-minute countdown on the one.
Mm-hmm.
That's okay, I can wait.
Oh, in those 3 minutes, you can try different ones.
No.
You only like bruh.
I only like bruh.
No, 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 that one's the right level. Yeah, these bands are all from either NCS or Monster Cat. Because NCS is non-copyright, so you can use their music without being claimed. And Monster Cat, I have a license, so I can use their music without being claimed. Copyright is a big issue.
No. I refuse.
Anyway, I like this move, Sandstone. That's not what I wanted to play. I wanted to place the Terracotta. Wow. I'm gonna remove the bra, but I'm gonna remove the bra.
No, don't do that. Ruin my fun.
I'm not going to. But I could if I wanted to.
It
which I don't.
Good, but that would be mean.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah, I forgot that grass spreads. No, I need to wait for that grass to grow.
Stop placing the melon. Put the melon down.
No. That is 4 blocks wide, isn't it? Yes.
No.
Alright, when a song comes on, do you want to tell you if it's NCS or Monster Cat? Because I know some of the Monster Cat ones.
No.
You'll just have to guess. Which one has copyright and which one doesn't?
Nope.
Wow.
Uh-oh. Following it up. Toby.
Toby?
Toby?
Who's Toby?
Has it played yet? This is the big moment of the night for me.
Ah, baby zombie, no!
There's a baby zombie coming in. Now you know how I feel every second, I'm just always scared.
I just saw that skeleton spawn.
What? Thank you, Matthew. Now I can play more bros.
I'm not sure that's how it works exactly. I can find out.
Yes.
Alright, let me AFK. I can find out what the commands are.
I'm gonna do the responsible thing with my money here, and take good care of it and put it in good storage and all that.
I see.
God damn it, I want to get it.
Commands. Loyalty. Here we go. Loyalty. Go back to commands. You can do X. You can do exclamation mark game to see what game I'm playing.
Which game are you playing?
If you do exclamation mark game in the Twitch chat, you can see what game I'm playing.
No, but which game are you playing?
Yes.
You don't have it in the title, so I don't know.
Okay. Like, everyone who's currently watching the stream will get 9,001 points. Okay. 9,001 points added. There we go.
So how much you pulling out of pocket for this?
Oh, that's a lot of spiders.
I noticed it doesn't actually count down the full 3 minutes. Weird. It like gets to 1:30 and then I can play it again. Never mind, like 1:40. I swear, if you play some melon again, I don't know what I'm gonna think. Oh. Poor Matt. You. Matthew.
Crafting table that I wanted to use, not the shulker box. You want to see my statistics now? Animals bred 22. Bells rung 66, chests opened 4,955, distance walked on water 5.6 kilometers, and where's distance flown? This is somewhere. Distance flown 123 kilometers. I used to have 300 points and I took an 8 to the knee.
Rest in peace. I think that calls for another bro.
Jumps. I have jumped 51,707 times. I have killed 2,455 mobs. I've died 10 times. I've killed one player.
Me.
I have traded with villagers 2,625 times. Traded with villagers 2,625. Spiders killed. I have killed. You want to guess how many spiders I've killed?
One.
I'm pretty sure it's more than one.
I'm gonna guess like 1,104.
Spider. You killed 1,306 spider. You have never been killed by spider. Hey, Matthew, thanks for the bit. You used a emoji. Do you know what I'm really sad about? You have never... Wither. You have never killed Wither. Wither killed you one time.
Your KD ratio now is not very good.
You have never killed Wither. Wither killed you one time. You killed 29 zombified piglin. Zombified piglin killed you one time.
I've killed like 500 zombified piglin.
I'm pretty sure the zombified piglins are still angry at me from when I hit one of them like 10 hours ago.
They're holding a grudge.
We can find out if they're still angry at me from killing one of the friends 10 hours ago. This might be a bit risky. Ugh. Are they still angry at me? Hey, are you still angry at me?
Maybe.
Hey, are you still angry at me?
I'm furious with you.
Oh no. The piglins are angry, but the zombified piglins are not.
Well, you're not wearing gold.
No!
Now you gotta go through the portal again to make sure y'all are stuck.
Do I have any gold armor? I know one place where I do. For the Horde. Here we go. Who placed the diorite under my sign? How dare they? Filthy, filthy diorite.
I'm gonna guess it was Pinto.
Bleh, diorite. Ugh. Ugly, 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 ugly.
I think it's kinda cute.
Ugly.
I saw the way it was blinking at you, you know? Giving you the cutesy eye.
Ugly.
Diorite is. Give me the flirt.
Where's my flint and steel?
Oh, I don't know if burning the person that's got a crush on you is really the good way to go with this.
Yes, golden boots. That'll go out. I'll just use the fire charges. I'm struggling to.
That's not flint and steel. Something tells me that that's something else.
I wonder what it could be.
Can you throw fire charges?
No, but you can dispense them. And they go flying. Oh, yes, Pinto was right. The reason why all my bees have been dying is because they've been going through the nether. He was right. Wait, that pig, Pinto did say he dressed up some of the zombie piglins as, policemen, so he's got the pink pants and the black hat.
Did you name him? So is he gonna, like, despawn, or?
I think if they have items, or if they wear armor that a player gives them, they don't despawn.
Okay. That's funny, dude.
Yeah. They've got a zombie piglin as part of the pig. It's literally a pig.
That's funny.
Yep, none of my stuff went through the nether. Cool.
Still nobody's fixed the staff yet.
Pistachio. Pistofio.
Who?
What? Picasso. Pikachu.
Tortellini.
Shh. By the way, if you are not in my Discord, there's my Discord server. If you subscribed, message me on Discord. I will get you the donator role in my Discord.
Cucumbers. Ranch. Blah, blah, blah.
If you want the donator role, message me on Discord saying that you subscribed. And if you don't want it, then that's fine as well.
Beef.
Donator role is cool because it makes your name orange and it displays your name separately from everyone else, so everyone else in the server knows that you donated. I'll be there to guide you in every way. I'm pretty sure I have exclamation mark.
Stay.
Patreon, right? I'm sure it's something like that. There's my Patreon. I know that I think there's 1 week left of my deal. I have this thing where if you become a patron in like the next week, I think it is, I will play Hypixel with you if you have Minecraft Java Edition.
I only have Windows 10.
Also, May the 26th, Minecraft Dungeons is being released. I will be streaming it. I have it pre-ordered. It's basically Diablo 3, but in the Minecraft universe. And it looks like it's going to be really awesome. Yeah. Get rid of all of this. This is ugly.
Nah, I'm probably gonna log off here though.
Yep, that's perfectly fine.
I gave you some content. Some beef.
Perhaps.
Ideas and complaints. But before I go.
Bruh.
And continue my journey, I must say my farewells.
Yes, adios. Goodbye.
Bruh. Oof.
Yeah. I need to use quantum mechanics to get a pick that works like that that well in real life. Yeah. Efficiency 5 enchantment and haste beacon means instant mining. I definitely need better storage. Okay, so I'm gonna have to fill this in with grass, yes. I think, do I want to fill this in with grass or do I want this to be one block lower? It could be done. I guess try and make it look natural. Let's get rid of this though. This can go. So I've come to the conclusion, this rotten piece of fruit slowly rotting away. Let me just grab a sec. I don't think that's how points can be given. I'll need to check the commands before next stream, because I've forgotten how it's done. Wow, Matthew just keeps on winning. I think we're going to get all of my shulker boxes and bring them over here. Probably want silk touch on this pickaxe. Yeah, let's go get silk touch. Over here, here, villager, here, please. Thank you. Not mending. You don't even do silk touch. You're the silk touch one, aren't you? Oh, wait, no, the silk touch one's over here. Of course, you're the silk touch villager. Yeah. Just have enough space for all of them. What's this? Are you sick of creeper blowing you up and leaving a mess? Have you tried dirt? With dirt you can the creepers with fresh and clean dirt in the mining sanctuary of House Coming. Looks like there's an anti-creeper protest. I am on board with that. Right. I'm hoping that there are some bees in that beehive. Let's take the campfires with us. Yeah, there's a bee in that one. I believe because it's not stacking. You've been haunting me now. How's my Elytra doing? Very good. I believe it, the bottles are in my redstone box. They are not. They might be over in this box. They are not. Not in this one. Not in there. Not in there. Okay, then we're just gonna have to make some, which is real easy. Let's put some sand in the furnace. This needs to be building. An echo inside of my home. So hollow. So hollow. Oh, oh, oh. I do not have a exclamation mark stats command. I'm probably going to need to light under here off after this. I think I found a creeper farm as well. Yes. This glass now be turned into bottles. And let's kill this skeleton over here. There we go. Blocks of honey. We could use them in the build somehow. Might look good. Oh yeah, this is a lot. Melons. With no tall skeleton man, I have a fear of calcium based rifles. It's definitely not carbon based. I see. I don't know what Overlord Abridged is. We're definitely more than halfway towards what we probably got beaten. We need mending on our diamond stuff for sure. And speaking of diamonds, we should actually go see if we've made any profit. Though I probably haven't, because I'm pretty much sold out. I need to get more stock. I see someone's waiting for Silk Touch. Mending two diamonds each. So touch one diamond each. There we go. I see someone's waiting for that. How about this dust? Someone put dust in my chest, which probably suggests they want Silk Touch. So we need to supply them with some Silk Touch so they can buy it. Some Silk Touch. There we go. Yeah. because I'm pretty sure I've got string. Yes, string here. Cool. Sweet. Pleasure doing business with you. If somebody wants Silk Touch, Silk Touch they get. Go. Need to add probably the next building over here. So we're gonna add this to fill this in. Let's fill this in actually. Terracotta, thank you. And then we're going to move the mending villager in to this one. Oh boy. Don't tell me why. Yeah, I'll do this. Sweet discount. I think we get going on this again. Oh. Sweet. Emerald. Smooth sandstorm. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And it's 1, 2. It's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this bit is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Thank you.
Now I need a boat. For the corners. Need a little more dirt. They might actually be out of dirt. Oh, there's a birch tree here. Yeah, I thought I did. Did it wrong. Should be here. This one now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you're going to need this. Yes. need more rails than this. Let's see if we can get any more. We also need glass panes, white ones. We can do that easy. There we go. That should hopefully get us part of the way there. Okay. How's this doing? Yeah. Okay. That's quite a bit. Another block of emeralds right there. You know what? I'll just use a bow. Quicker and easier. Use a bow. This is on our redstone box though. Thank you. Alright, we'll do that in the morning. Plenty of room. There we go. Now we need acacia. Acacia, not in there, not in there. Nope. Here it is. I have an emerald block, I need to put that in the beacon. And then we can sleep, and then we can get the villager into his new little house. Hey villager, I'm gonna need to borrow your bed again. Seriously? Villager, I'm gonna need to borrow your bed. I knew the bed is occupied, that's why I'm trying to get him out. Stupid game. There we go. Whew. What revolves around you? All right, here goes. Get in the boat. There we go. Hey, Matthew rolled a 69 and won 4,000 points. Nice. Now we've got another villager where he belongs. Let's get his bed and his lectern so he can sleep and he can work. What side did I put the bed on in here? That is on that side, okay. Yes, Mr. Villager. There we go. All sorted. And you are the mending and channeling guy. Nice. Oh boy, that's a big acacia tree. In the darkness. Analyzing. Dungeon creature. You've made a mistake. Two more. Nice. All right, I think I'm going to end the stream here. I'll continue building up that beacon, but before I end the stream I do want to play one song. That didn't play during the stream. This song is Howling by Lupus Nocte.